What's up, guys? It's Eva.
And Tess.
And welcome to Do It YourSelfie,
the show where we take the hottest music videos and recreate the looks our way.
Today, get excited. Drum roll, please. We're doing Katy Perry's Dark Horse.
This video is so fun.
I know. Wanna watch it?
Yeah. I love the whole gold theme of it.
Yeah.
The Egyptian look, that's really cool. I love the colors that she uses.
Yeah, I definitely feel like she loves that blue color, that teal blue.
Overall, a shimmery eye with like a pop color, either under the lash line. There's no going back.
And I love how every single look, no matter what kind of crazy color it is, it always brings back to like that gold Egyptian influence.
Yeah, and you can even keep it simple too and still get this look with even just gold accessories. So it'd be cool to do a party look with gold.
Yeah.
She's a great one to be inspired for a party look because being confident at a party is like the best.
It definitely says that with her outfit too. Like every color is so like in demand. Like if people don't like it, she's like, so what?
Right.
I look awesome.
So overall, I think gold is the theme of it, with some color in charge, life of the party.
Yes, very confident.
Fun, metallic.
Yes, definitely.
Okay, so now that we know what look we're gonna do, let's go get our Katy Perry on and move into makeup.
Let's do it.
So for the eyeshadow, I'm thinking kind of neutral. Basically, this color is just gonna kind of add like gold flakes. It's gonna make it stand out. Katy, in the music video, she has on this like very defined liner on like the outer V and like underneath her eyes, and it's all liquid, so it's a really sharp line.
Mm-hmm.
But you can start with an eyeshadow and just do a black eyeshadow and just create like an outer V with like a small kind of like pencil brush.
Yeah. I like that this gives you the same look of the liquid liner she had in the video, but it's a lot more subtle.
So, like I was saying before, she has this very dramatic liner look, so I feel like it's only fitting if we do a winged eyeliner, right? So I'm just using a pencil eyeliner to do this just because it's a little bit easier. Now it's time for the fun stuff. So I have this gold eyeshadow.
Perfect.
And I think I'm gonna put that in my inner corner.
Cool.
It's not as intense as it would be, you know, doing your whole eye gold. So if you're not the type to usually wear like metallic eyeshadows, this is like a great option.
I think you should take a little bit of the blue from that and add it over it.
This one?
Yeah.
It's like teal color.
Okay. Oh, that looks so good.
Voila, it's done. Okay, so now that the makeup's finished, I'm so excited to get into wardrobe.
Oh yeah.
My Katy Perry look, Egyptian princess.
Oh
done.
Yeah.
Basically, the whole theme of it was gold, which I obviously love. I think it's so fun. So I found this top, which is a little bit more casual. And I like it because the beading on the top and the bottom here really kind of look similar to hers.
Yeah, there's this top in the video that she wears, and I feel like this has the exact same kind of look.
Yeah, the high collar with the beads and the gold. But I feel like since we kind of are going for the life of the party, so I feel like a gold dress would be a really good option.
I like that.
This one here, which I think is super flashy and fun.
I love this. And then check, and this is from Forever 21.
Yeah.
Like that is insane.
It's super good price.
Cute. Like it's so perfect.
Yeah.
Good look.
So I saw this necklace and I thought this was really fun. It's kind of like the collars that she wears throughout the entire video.
Do you have anything for like the hair or anything?
Yeah, I have a headband that looks like this.
Oh, that's perfect.
Yeah, it's kind of like the crown she wears in the music video.
She wears one like exactly like that.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Okay, I'm gonna go try it out.
Go. Channel your inner Katy Perry. I'll wait.
Voila.
Oh, that looks so good.
I love it.
That necklace is everything. It's so perfect.
And then I added black tights.
You look really like Egyptian. You look good. And you look totally ready for a party.
I feel comfortable and confident, ready to walk into that party.
Ready to dance in the car.
Thanks for watching us get our party girl on with Katy Perry.
Now it's your turn. Post a picture on Instagram of your favorite life of the party look with the hashtag DIYourSelfie.
And we'll regram our favorites. We'll see you guys next time.
Bye.